Let's talk about what are you doing right now?
I'm just sitting at an airport.
What airport are you at?
What? I don't know.
You don't know what airport you're at?
Minneapolis.
There you go. Where are you flying to?
Phoenix.
Yeah. What time is it? Early or late?
Late.
Late, huh?
Very late.
So here we are. On our flight to Phoenix. Eat you ready to sleep?
No.
I want to watch a movie.
You're going to watch a movie?
Me too.
Hmm. All right.
I'm probably going to watch two movies and then go.
I'm going to make bets with Mom on how fast you fall asleep.
If I don't fall asleep, I get $10.
If you don't fall asleep, you get $10?
Yeah.
I don't
Says
fall
who?
Asleep.
You.
But I get $10.
Nah.
Yeah.
Nah, I don't think so.
Yeah.
We're totally off the ground. I win. Got about another 30 seconds. Right, I know. So I'm running you up to almost the time that it's got. We'll see. We'll see. It could be a failure. All right. So slowly rotate it. There you go. All the way. There you go. Lift it up. Beautiful. So lift it up all the way. Can you lift it without getting burned? There you go. And then. Yep. Then you grab this. And you just kind of. You lift it and then kind of grab it and pull it onto your plate with your fingers. Just grab it with your fingers and pull it onto the plate. Nicely done. Waffle making 101. Alright, now just throw them straight up in the air. What is happening? You two just decided. Time to swim. So you jumped in your clothes. Love it. That's living right there. There's no rules in life. Okay. Smile. Hug him.
We stay young through each
other.
Grandma.
It's okay as long as I
got you, baby. Yay!
Where did you guys stay when you landed?
We went to the Radisson right there by the airport.
Oh, that's cool.
You guys are just zombies by that point.
Yeah, right. She's like, find a hotel and see if you can get us a discount.
Oh, speaking of the girls, she's like, call the
Radisson, but it's 60.
For?
And I'm like, that's the cheapest you ever find. Yeah,
for a Radisson?
Yeah.
Or the finished? Is that proper? Right.
Or the finished ones, I mean.
What's wrong with dumb ones?
Oh,
yeah. Huh?
Just calm. Nothing here. It's just
the
size of
my,
structure.
Not good. Can you test? You help them?
Well, you two look very pretty. I love these crystal
tests. Yeah.
All right, so... Take a test. You wanna... Should we grab...
We got a pile going.
Okay. You guys wanna grab some of those and we'll start laying them out? Okay.
Are you waiting to light them till later?
I'm not really sure what they want to do. We'll light them once they get all set out. Okay, so you guys want to like just put them like right across here, and then
they
should be farther apart though. So like that far apart.
Depend on quality workers over here.
Oh, let's put them over here, you guys.
I don't want to put them over the driveway.
Yeah.
Put them in the dark. Are you going this way, too?
We can go a little bit that way. That'll tie in, because Pete's putting them out tonight, too. So.
Now you guys decide. You look the sidewalk. You have to put your thumb, you have to push on that, and then you squeeze this. It's designed so that people like you can't figure it out. Oh boy. Oh boy.
You just make sure it's going to stay open, and you make sure the lip is up, and then you put it down in there, and then you pull your arm sweater off. There you go.
Yeah.
Reach in there and then click it.
And if you do get on fire, just swing your arms and run.
No. No, don't.
There you go. The thing. Yeah.
Does that one not work?
No, we got the bad ones.
The bad ones. There you go. Now, the question is, can you get it back down there without burning?
Well, I've done those ones so far.
You got it. Amazing sunset. Look at that. Gosh, you're all on a YouTube video.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Are you
going to
be famous?
Probably not. Probably not. What a beautiful night. Was the night before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that Saint Nicholas soon would be there. All right, I read the story. Kids are in bed. Mother with her gin, and I my cigar, sat down with Uncle David and Shannon by the far. The end. Christmas morning here, and we've got Chef Kate doing all the cooking. And it's looking really good. She's making some blueberry pancakes. Not too bad, not too bad. Tess is running around with a Polaroid camera. I don't think you can fly no matter how hard you flap. What are you flapping for? What are those?
They're pictures.
They're like real film pictures?
Yep.
From the Polaroid camera?
Yep. This is
so awesome.
This one's coming, but this one still has a little bit to go, but you can see a little bit.
So cool. Meanwhile, back in the kitchen. So this is quite the operation. What do we got going here? We got ham and eggs.
4 jillion eggs.
4 jillion eggs.
Jillion!
I believe the vernacular is bajillion.
Gajillion.
Gajillion or bajillion.
Not bajillion.
Let's see what we got here. Okay, show me this mastery here that you claim.
Some eggs might be burning.
Yeah, well, flip them. Let's see what you got. Turn your temp down. Show me something impressive. Good or bad, we're going to have it on video. Go. Oh, boy. Why do I feel like that egg's going on the floor?
I'll do this one.
Oh, 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 gee, oh.
Ah!
Broke it. Too fast.
Oh, no. No.
Too fast. All right.
You
don't like my judgment, do you?
No,
you don't like when I...
You say it like, oh, you're not going to do it that good. And then, in my head, I think, just do it bad.
Yeah. Okay, let's see what you got. It's all right, you have time to redeem yourself because you cooked so many eggs at one time. Towards you. Wow, impressive, impressive. Oh, man. You flip it so hard. Sheesh to peesh.
I did it.
You did it.
I did it.
You did it. All right. Keep going here. You're one for one.
You have to give me $20.
$20?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
When you're a chef someday, I will come to wherever you're working and I will pay you insane amounts of money for cooking eggs. You're flipping it towards yourself. Yeah. Oh. Wow. Keep going.
Got to move
with the music. All right, here we go.
No music.
We're gonna close up on this one. Oh boy. Oh. Not bad.
You were not cooked.
Not bad. How's your temp? You might need your gas up a little more. I think you went down. Yeah. There you go. Is it still lit? Yep. You've integrated eggs and ham. Just imagine if the eggs were green.
Green eggs and ham! I can make eggs green.
Yeah?
You just add some color.
You're so smart.
I can make green yolky eggs.
Well, the good news is, by the time you're done cooking, we're all going to be super hungry.
True.
You leave your audience waiting in suspense. And by the time your food comes out, they love it because they would eat anything at that point. Yeah. That's the key.
My food actually tastes good.
Well, I know, but even if it doesn't, we're going to be so grateful just to eat. Oh, I'm just teasing. Oh.
I need a new plate.
New plate already? Oh my goodness. All right. There you are.
That's just
That's just egg white.
That doesn't count as
that's the healthy option. Do you know that, you probably don't know this, that yolk has cholesterol and more fat and things like that. So a lot of people just eat egg whites because it's a little better for you. But if you're not eating a yolk, what's the point of eating an egg at all?
No idea.
Right? That's what I'm saying.
There's no point.
There's no point. It's all about Yorkie eggs.
They don't give eggs. They give a lot of earth. Oh, look at that thing. It's
measured. Yeah. I don't know. Hurt my brain. There are no videos of the meal because I ended up eating my camera. Time to go for a cruise. What's we got here? It's you and me, baby. It's you and me. Here we are out in Wickenburg, Arizona. It's the first cool town out to the west of the Phoenix metro area. We're out by the Vulture Mine, and we decided to do a little rock hounding. So we're just poking around and looking for some cool rocks. It's a beautiful day out here. Lift up a rock, you find a scorpion. Or a snake. There he is, right there. Yeah, you don't want to get stung by that guy. He's just a little guy. He's kind of scared. Yeah. Little scorpion.
I wish you could have one as a pet.
You can have one as a pet.
Can you take him home?
Take him home? No, we're not gonna take him home. Beautiful here. Doing a little rock hounding.
I'm scared now.
Ah, don't be scared. I don't mean to scare you about snakes. I just want you to be smart about it. Look it, you can walk that trail out into the open by that fire pit and you'll be just fine.
Got it.
She's experimenting.
Come on.
try it with your hand.
Oh god. I'm going.
It's all broke. It what?
Don't hurt it. It's like the police station. This guy's actually an undercover cop.
Oh my god.
He's gonna arrest you for hurting the cactus.
Believed it.
Yeah,
you did.
Oh, don't step on him. Well, let's go. All right, time to get some lunch in this town. This is one of our favorite little places. Anita's. I need a lemonade. I need a chimichanga. I need a fish taco. Wouldn't you like to be a pepper too? Nice. Oh, I'm so hungry. This place is busy. And they've never ended.
They didn't?
No.
Just
for Mr. Goolsby. Just rub that right on your teeth. Yeah, yeah. Sean, yeah, do it again. This is for you, Sean. Just rub it on your teeth. Say hi, Sean.
No.
Sean's family didn't bring their toothbrushes when we went on vacation.
That's right.
I'm not worried about that.
That's right. The Goolsbys didn't bring their toothbrushes. That's right. That's funny. Yeah, Sean, we brought our toothbrushes to Arizona, bro.
Hi, Sean.
I was more relaxed with Tess and feel like I enjoyed her newborn in a different, positive way. Kate, I was more nervous about taking care of her.
Because you
with Tess, I was like, so comfortable.
You already had me and you knew it felt.
And you were a mess when you were born. Your insides were all mixed up. True. So you had a bunch of surgeries and stuff too. This is nerve-wracking.
This place is cool. I do remember this. Yeah, wow, look at that. It's like a, what do they call that? A teddy bear choya? I believe that's a teddy bear choya. Bugs in there. You don't want to touch that guy. Yeah, this is neat. The jail tree. From 1863 to 1890, outlaws were chained to this tree for lack of Jusco. Oh, that's so cute. Should I take a picture? All right, hold on here. Beautiful morning here in Arizona. Kind of chilly out, but the desert does get cold in the winter. All right. A bit more pretty over there. This pretty, it's kind of. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna shield my eyes with the phone. Now listen, you don't wanna hit hard and have it shatter. Finally got the geode open, and unfortunately, we do have crystallization, but we don't seem to have a cavity like a geode would have. It's just a solid pin. So it is a very cool specimen. We could. I don't know if breaking that more. I don't think. Oh, here, let me do it. I don't think we're gonna find more. If I asked you what the most famous piano name is, do you know what it is?
Billy Joel.
Well, that's the most famous. That's a famous piano player. I mean the name of the piano, the people who build the piano. Do you know what it is? Come here. Tess, this is probably like $100,000 piano. Go ahead, try it out. I will hold that camera. It's like $100,000 piano, Tess. That is a Steinway, dude. Let's hear it. Let's hear what you got.
What you want me to play?
Whatever your heart desires. You are the musician. This is your chance at the Musical Instrument Museum. Yeah. That's awesome. Will you play me another one?
No.
Look at how long it is.
That's long.
What do you think of that thing?
That's cool.
Keep going. Thank you. kind of been waiting for the right moment to try this Alec Bradley superstition. And this looks like as good of a moment as ever. I'm a little ways into this Alec Bradley, and I'm really enjoying it. It has aromas that remind me of walking in the leaves in the fall in Minnesota. All right, we are going for a golf cart ride. It's chilly, you're gonna be really chilly. That was the coldest golf cart ride of my life. All right, let's go get us some donuts. Whew. Just excited to warm up.
How's that donut?
Yeah.
Here, there's Kate's special donut.
Santa!
Yeah, that's really cool. Alright, let's go check out our old house.
Yeah, yeah!
I'm excited.
I'm bringing my picture.
Alright. Perfect. Let's do it. There it is. The old house. Hard to believe that we spent 3 years of our life here. It was good. What's our address? 14751 174th Avenue. That you know what you're doing. Yeah. We gotta get this on video. Alright.
One.
This seems like a bad idea.
Two. Three. Just kidding. I've never had sake. Someday in my life I should have sake.
Get a shot of sake, dude.
Ew.
Oh, look at that sushi. Yum.
What did we get?
I don't know. This is
spicy crab.
Pork of some sort. This is spicy crab roll, it's shrimp. Deep. And tuna. Yeah, try that. Very nice. In almost every major city in the country, actually in the world, there's a special restaurant that's all over that's like super crazy cool. It's called Hard Rock Cafe.
Yeah.
That's where we're going.
It's all about being a rock star.
Let's go check it out. Your first Hard Rock Cafe. What do you think?
feel so weird.
I feel bad. Can you pat him, Tom? Come on, pat him. It is zero dark 30 on our final day of vacation.
Zero dark 30?
Yeah, that's what you say in the military. Zero dark 30. Basically, that just means crazy, crazy early in the morning.
Crazy, crazy early.
Ask Brandon about zero dark 30. Brandon knows all about zero dark 30. Let's go home.